To save a Google Doc as a PDF or convert the Google Doc to a PDF, simply go up to File and then down to Download, where you get a range of options, and click PDF document. Click. And then you're invited to save the file as, and then go to your downloads folder, and there's the PDF. I'll double click to open it. And there is the file saved as a PDF.